भारत सरकार के डिजिटल इंडिया मिशन के तहत CII एवं टाटा कम्युनिकेशन सेंटर फॉर डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन द्वारा नई दिल्ली में आयोजित समारोह में राजस्थान के आर्थिक एवं सांख्यिकी निदेशालय को संयुक्त शासन सचिव डॉक्टर ओम प्रकाश बैरवा की लीडरशिप में वर्ष 2022 के डिजिटल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन राष्ट्रीय पुरस्कार से कोटा संभाग के युवा को सम्मानित किया गया, जिसमें राष्ट्रीय सम्मान टीम में राज्य का प्रतिनिधित्व करने का गौरव बकानी के जयपुर योजना भवन में कार्यरत प्रोग्राम ऑफिसर डॉक्टर नयन प्रकाश गांधी को प्राप्त हुआ।
I am Dr. Nayan Prakash Gandhi. I am Program Officer in the Government of Rajasthan in Vital Section, Directorate of Economic Studies.
Can you please share some details about your winning entry?
Yeah, actually our best practices was that is implemented in the state of Rajasthan, that social inclusion and tribal registration vital statistics system through Pehchan web portal and Android application that we have implemented with great leadership under able leadership of Dr. Om Prakash Bairava, who is Joint Secretary and Director in our Directorate of Economic Studies Planning Department. He is very young, dynamic personality, have been very innovative for, and come through with very great team leadership, that we come through with our technical team, with our senior technical director, Mr. Amit Agrawal sir, and other technical team members, that we have been able to implement this Pehchan web portal and Android application towards betterment of the social community empowerment in the state of Rajasthan. Through this portal and application, through digital excellency of this operational inclusiveness, that we have been able to implement this civil registration vital statistics birth, death, marriage and FCCD registration more and more in favor of the beneficiary, especially during COVID time. In FCCD we have achieved very massive growth compared to other years and continuously since last 3 years.
देखते रहिए डीवी भारती समाचार, नजर हर खबर पर।